Hey everyone, thanks for coming and checking out another video with Cycle Wheel GMC YouTube page. My name is Zach Weaver. With me this time is a 2014 GMC Terrain. This one's got the four-cylinder, so it's going to be doing about 34 miles per gallon on the highway, 22 in the city. Daytime running lights, HID headlamps in the headlights, and the fog lights down here at the bottom. And while we're on the outside of the car, I'll give my turn check down the page and check out the tires for us. The front ones will come back at 10:30 seconds. I'd like to take you around the car and show you the inside too. So it's got 18-inch rims. We did put a brand new battery in there, as well as a new cabin air filter and engine air filter. Backup camera is hidden away up under there. Gas fill is on the passenger side. I'll go ahead and take you through the inside. So this one does have the upgraded Pioneer audio, power windows all the way around, power adjustable mirrors, powered front driver seat. They are cloth seats, they are heated seats. You got cruise control on the left side of the steering wheel with your audio controls on the right. As you can see, it does have Bluetooth connectivity for your phones to do hands-free calling. We've got our heated seats for both front passengers. These buttons here actually control your driver information display. I'll kind of cycle through just to give you an idea, so you can see trip settings, fuel economy, fuel range. And if I hit the other button here, it'll take us into our vehicle options. We can see tire pressure and oil life, and then information about your vehicle. It also has, like I said, the backup camera comes on full screen for a nice display so you can see where you're going in reverse, make parallel parking a lot easier. These are equipped with child safety locks for the back doors. And there's Pioneer Audio again. It's got the surround speaker system from them. The steering wheel is adjustable with this lever here. It'll tilt and telescope. Make sure you stay comfortable while driving. Of course, since it's a GM vehicle, it does have OnStar equipment. I believe it is also Sirius XM rated too. So we'll check it out here. Yep, Sirius XM capabilities. Just don't have the signal since we're inside. Take a look at the back seats too. A lot of space back here. The back seats do fold down with this lever here, so you can create a whole lot more room. Also in the back, there is a spot for plugging in any devices to keep charged on the go. Some cubby holes in the back too, lots of space for storage. And then this piece pulls down here for a center console, cup holders, and armrests for your backseat passengers. Take a look at the trunk. There's a lot of room back there too. The button to release it is right under here. All that room in the back. They do have a small subwoofer in the back too as part of that Pioneer Audio upgrade. So there you have it. There's our 2014 Terrain. Really hope you enjoyed the video. Try to provide good content for you guys. Thanks for checking us out. Hope to see you soon.